Two, three, four.
Let's go to
Alrighty, good morning, good night. Again, whatever time it is you guys are watching this, it's time to get this vlog started. It's about 10:30, getting this started a little late today. I just got a shower and just put my laundry in the washer. And then now Mora and Pop-Up are out at the grocery store and they should probably be home anytime soon. And I'll help them unpack and put everything away. And then I'm not going to go to work till a little bit later, so hopefully we can do some fun activities today and get some good videos for the vlog.
Okay, so Mom and Pop-Up just finished up going grocery shopping, so now me and Pop-Up are going to head to the fish market store or whatever to get fish. I don't know. I just know we're going somewhere that has seafood, because seafood. Alright, so we're back from getting the fish at the fish shop or wherever the fish. Yes. And we're probably gonna have lunch soon. Oh, we're also might be doing the Easter egg hunt with my mom today, so.
All right, so now it's like 1:30. Me, Pop-Up, and Juliana are all gonna go on the kayaks, and I'm gonna go on the one by myself, and Pop-Up and Jules are gonna go together. And I'm gonna bring this GoPro so that way we can vlog it. All right, I'm in a kayak and now just waiting for Jules and Pop-Up to get in there so we can get going. So Juliana and Pop-Up have figured out how to get in the kayak all by themselves, which is pretty awesome because normally it's really difficult to get into it, but they figured out the way they can get in safely and not need anyone else's help. Alright, so Mom has gotten our Easter baskets together, and now me and Jules are gonna hide our eggs for each other. Okay, Jules, it's time to find your eggs.
Oh, I was talking about how much I don't know. Time for me to hunt for my eggs. Oh, look, my basket has magically appeared near this random egg that I definitely just found and definitely didn't see while going to grab my phone. Look, how pretty. Truth is, can I get it out? Oh my god, Richie, it broke. Jelly beans could have been infected by that. Okay, so it's currently broken. Jelly, get away from the jelly beans. I know, it's tempting. Okay, first one done. Can I reach it? Money! Three. Ooh! Halfway done. Almost halfway. Get away from my basket, dog. There.
Are you sure you can't find it? I think there's one in the kitchen.
Unless you can even find that, I don't see anything.
No, it's out in the open.
Again, nothing.
It's not very clear, it's a little opaque.
Opaque? It's not a word in my vocabulary.
You're very warm.
Better than
Santa.
We have by the fruit?
No, getting colder.
Oh,
what are you talking
cold.
About? I don't see anything.
Warmer, warmer.
Mom.
I can even see it.
Warm. I don't see
you're
it.
You're warm.
I'm blind.
You're
okay.
Close.
This is
getting warmer. Getting warmer.
This is bullying!
Oh my god, I can see it in the camera. So I don't know what your issue is.
What
you've
is
touched
it?
Everything on that counter but one thing.
What have I not touched? This?
No.
I touched this.
Keep going for it.
Keep going. You're getting colder.
You're cold.
I'm so confused.
Cold.
A second ago, this is hot.
Stop screaming.
I'm really confused, and you guys aren't being helpful. I don't see it. I
what
am blind.
In that area have you not touched?
I've touched this and this and this and this and everything.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're missing.
You're right. But there's one thing that's clearly right next
I
to you that you're not
see
touching.
It.
Turn around.
Turn your body around.
I don't see it.
To the left. To the
you really don't see it. You're looking right at it.
I do not see anything. Am I blind?
Look in the picture, Juliana.
Again, please. At the bottom. Dog, stay away from my Easter eggs. Beauty egg heart.
All right.
There's one.
There's
no egg. There it is. You're not helpful. I found it anyway. That really is zero help. It was really right here and I didn't find it until I heard it. Hi, Miss Debbie.
That haunts me all the time. I think about that anymore. Boo!
How do you expect me to get that out?
I don't know.
There's one. Why do you want to help me so bad? Juliana said it's behind something. And I've looked behind everything.
You have not. You literally looked right at it.
There it is. I found it that time. There it is.
Got an hour or two.
Where are you headed, Mom?
We're going to Saltbox. Mm-hmm. It's my book club, and there's three of us going.
Oh, nice. What book did you guys read?
The Rivers.
That's cool. Did you like it?
Yeah, it was about two guys in a canoe, and they had fires and fish and tried to rescue a woman.
That's cool. All right. Have fun.
Bye.
That was all the eggs. Juliana kept telling me there was still more.
I thought there was another one behind the coloring book, but you already got that one.
Yeah. Alright, so we're all done our Easter egg hunt now.
Yeah.
What are we gonna do next?
I don't know.
Okay.
Okay.
I probably still should go edit.
Yeah.
I need to finish editing. And then, yeah. Then we'll probably have some lunch. Now it's lunchtime, and we're here at lunch with Pop-Up and Juliana. And I've got a BLT, but with egg instead of tomato. What do you have, Pop-Up?
BLT.
Nice. And Jules got her hard-boiled egg. And yeah. Now we're gonna have our lunch.
I'm gonna start the video now.
Is this a line dance?
It might be. I've participated in a line dance before. It was quite difficult because I didn't know what we were doing. I just kind of did it. By the end, I learned it though. It wasn't that difficult. Woo! You guys can do this! I'm just gonna get chicken tenders at this point. Okay, my friend keeps texting me. I'm like, I'm kind of busy right now. I'm supposed to be filming people, my grandparents.
Oh, this is gonna be good. I can't wait to be back.
Oh, I did this one when I was here. I don't either. I don't know the dance. This was a year ago. The main focus is my grandfather.
Michelle, pass that white coat. This one for them good girls, them good girls. Straight masterpiece. Silent, wildin', living it up in the city. Got checks on the same wrong. Gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty.
Not gonna kiss for my grandparents. I'm too hot. Oh yeah. Break it down.
Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Cause uptown funk gon' give it to you. Cause uptown funk gon' give it to you. Cause uptown funk gon' give it to you. Saturday night and me in the front. Don't believe me, just watch.
I like big Nana, focus on
I need to get a new angle.
Slow dance is really just go on in a circle like
this. Yeah. I'm gonna get a higher angle. Just dance a little bit. I'm just filming while like moving.
Yeah.
we just got back from Shag. We had a fun time. I actually got some videos of that, and I'm happy that I got some videos of that. Some of them I didn't take, but got from like Mo and Pop-Up's friends that they took of them. So yeah, we just got home. Bridgie should be getting home from work in a couple of minutes. So yeah, that's the end of our day today.